They come from Australia, they come from all over the world just to fight for your entertainment tonight. And so let's get busy. Let's get busy for bout number one. Starting in the red corner, our first contender is a fighting man through and through. He has competed internationally in judo, kickboxing, and MMA, and earlier this year, he won his boxing debut. After graduating from the University of Damascus, he moved to Thailand to further pursue the sports he enjoyed at home. Before long, he ended up teaching them too, and in 4 years since moving to Bangkok, he has built a stellar reputation as a coach of martial arts and other sports. Simply put, our next contender loves to fight. So when another one of our brave competitors suffered an injury just 2 weeks ago, he was first on the list of replacements. The chance to compete and to raise money for a noble cause was all he needed to say yes. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in thanking our late replacement and welcoming him to the ring. Here he is, from Damascus, Syria, Fedor the Fury Issa! Our next contender packs plenty of old-style world brawn into his hemisphere haymakers. Tonight, with just over 3 weeks prep for the fight, he seeks to end his completely undefeated record of one fight, one loss, while attempting to end the habit of rearranging his face with the fists of other boxers. Putting aside his daytime skills as a writer and editor, communication in the ring tonight will be solely expressed in the language of pugilism, punctuated by his fists of fury. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the Boxer Rebellion, I give you the one, the only, Greg Spaghetti Legs Lowe! Thank you. gentlemen, your referee for these bouts tonight is Mr. John Mack. Let's give him a big round of applause. John Mack.
Thank you.
gentlemen, the winner of our first bout of the evening is Brett Porter Easton!
Wow, first winner for tonight from the red corner. Fadi, where are you, Fadi? Come over here. We've got, first of all, your place for the champ. Congratulations, let's give him a clap.